Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I posted a full video on my channel. So today we are going to sit back and do a review of this beautiful polishes launched by the brand called Barom. So this collection is called as Unicorn Collection, and if you see the packaging, it's like totally amazing. So that Unicorn Collection, you can already see a holo unicorn on the packaging. They just literally upped their game, and I am so happy they have launched a bunch of new polishes, and you will see those videos coming up soon on my channel. So today we are going to swatch and see their Unicorn Collection. So these polishes are available on Amazon and their own website, so I'll put all the links in the description box so you guys can check it out. And also, this is not a sponsored video. I purchased it and then I'm reviewing it for you guys. So let's get started. The entire collection is retailed at 499 rupees plus shipping in Amazon, and these bottles are 8 ml. So the unicorn fleckies are 8 ml bottles, and the black one is a little bigger one, so I think it's 10 ml. I don't remember though. So for the swatch purpose, I'll be using these swatch sticks. I'm also going to use the black, and I'm also going to show you it in a different base colors. So first I'm just quickly applying the black polish onto the swatch sticks, and then I'm gonna let it dry completely, and then I'll be swatching with the flaky top coats. First up is this shade. This is called as Unicorn Skin. As you can see on the screen, this shade has a prominent green color effect, and also you can see there is a slight pinch of golden color, orange color, and also you can see a little bit of blue shade. So there is a lot of color shifting happening, and the application of this polish is really easy, and it spreads that flakies evenly on the nail surface. That is a very good quality, and it also dries really fast, and the brush is also very comfortable to apply the polish, and it gives a high shine effect as well. Now let's see the second one from the collection. So this one is called as Unicorn Blood. This has a more of a purple tint. So as you can see, the prominent color is purple. Then again, we have a multiple number of colors happening here as well. Another thing, if you remember, Simply Nailogical also launched a bunch of unicorn skin nail polishes. I will say that the quality of these polishes is also similar to hers, but in a very Indian friendly budget you can buy. And as you can see, just one coat is enough to get that special effect, but if you want, if you go for like 2 or 3 coats, then you really get a opaque chameleon finish. So if you want, you can do it like that, but I prefer it as a top coat. So this looks totally stunning on the nails. I will show you how it looks on actual nails at the end of this video. Now let's see the last one from the collection. So this one is called as Unicorn Horn. As you can see, this one has a green and purple as prominent colors, and a lot of other colors are also happening here. And again, application was totally smooth, and I really 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 loved this polishes, and this is like a must have if you just wanted to have a little fun on your nails or nail polishes. Then this is what you need, and I think it's pocket friendly also, so totally recommended. Now that we have seen the effect on a black base, I have decided to show you how it's gonna look on a white base. So I'm going to apply all three polishes onto this white base, and I'm going to show you how it looks. So the speciality of this particular polish is that when you apply it on top of different base colors, it gives you a different look. So every time you apply this polish, you will see a different effect. In the white base, it won't show as a very prominent effect as you see on the black base. This is more of a settled kind of effect, and I totally loved it. If you don't like really loud nails, then you can apply this on a lighter base color, and you can again rock your nails. So now I'm just quickly showing you the effect on a blue base. Again, I'm applying all three polishes onto this blue base, and it looks totally stunning. So that is another speciality. You can rock this top coat on any base color, and it will still look stunning. So that is almost the end of this video. I also have a clip at the end of this video where you can see how I applied it on my nails. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This polish is totally worth, and if you just wanted to have some fun, definitely check it out. And I have also have a clip where I have applied matte top coat on top of it, so that you can see how it's gonna look on a look with a matte finish, right? So that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, please don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Stay safe. Thank you. Bye bye.